Hi, welcome to Leftover Books. Tonight we have a really neat treat for you. And I'm not too sure how we would pronounce this, but let's open it up and see what's inside. It's really big. See my hand here? Okay. I've got to have a chair over here to rest the cover on. And of course it's upside down, huh? So, big flaps, big paper. I think what we're going to do is turn this around nice and easy. And if you can read German. Okay. Let's see. Ooh. Okay, that's interesting. Let's see what this says. Interesting. Peter von Cornelius. So this is pretty big. Looks like it was inside a book. Okay, here's another one. Looks like some religious. Very religious. Wonder if that's painted on a cathedral ceiling somewhere. Okay, this is by Frederick Filler Sr. Inferno. Beautiful. Beautiful. Looks like it came out of the same book. Oh, shoot. Just tore a little corner. Okay. Let's see what this is. Same printer. Carl Andre. Do you recognize this? Beautiful. And now we're getting to the thick of it. So. Says B, and it looks like drawings. I found this sold at auction on one of those auction sites where you have to sign in. I was able to read some of the description. And it said it was copper plate prints. And I do see this. So to indicate that it is a copper lithograph. Very carefully scooch that over. Where's this one? And from what I gleaned from the information I found out on the website, aside from the selling price, which I didn't sign in to find out. These were drawings that were submitted for a cemetery. And I'll put a link below to the information that I found. Beautiful, beautiful. This would be very nice framed. Kind of fun as a coloring book. One big coloring book. Okay, what's this? I believe there's supposed to be about 11 in the whole series. I enjoy all the symbolism. Stepping on a snake. Look at the different tops on the towers. Very interesting. You recognize the story? Okay. Check out the next one. Okay. Side down. Trying to do this very carefully. I apologize for my lack of video skills. Okay, check that out. Okay, what's the next one? Beautiful. Here we go. Look at that angel's wings. Okay, that's the last one. It's all enclosed in this old book. It has a lot of water damage, lots of damage, but all these prints are in pretty fairly good condition. I want to thank you for joining me, and please like, share, and subscribe.